Came in last night, Air Canada. Pretty good flight. Tried to watch a movie, didn't work. Anyway, got in, had a swim, had a couple iced coffees. Went over to this guy's house. This guy lives in Winnipeg, Manitoba, ladies and gentlemen, right here. This guy. And this guy has a name. He got up at 5 a.m. yesterday and got that smoker going. He put a brisket on there. He made some tacos. He had corn on the cob. Beautiful salad. Some locally brewed beverages. We had a hell of a time, and this guy's a hell of a human being, a hell of a musician. We're lucky to have him. So are you. Jason Tate, right here on the drum kit. Hometown. Got a couple minutes here, so I'm just gonna pace around the stage, kill a few minutes. You know what, a little while ago I was thinking about Freddie Mercury. He's one of my favorite singers, one of the greatest singers of all time. And I was always curious about that half mic stand, you know, because you can't just buy that. You can't go to Long & McQuaid, they don't sell it. You gotta buy the whole thing, cut it in half, throw the bottom out. It's pretty wasteful, but I thought, what the heck, let's do it. And, you know, we're kind of a soft rock band. That's about as hard as we rock there on that last song. And trying to bring soft rock back to the masses. But I thought I'd really just rock out on this last one here, Freddie Mercury style for you, okay? So here we go. The song is, it's about drinking too much and making bad decisions, okay?
to drink too much and make mistakes. I'm dreaming about those good old days. I'm looking for any place. I had the chance to make you mine. I had the chance and I changed my mind. If I could just go back in time.
Christine Bougie right here. Jason Tate. Marcy Yates on the Fender bass. Felicity Williams. A very good looking Tom Power. Thank you. Show each other lots of love, okay? Be kind to one another. We'll see you next time. Have a wonderful weekend.